Take your sled and head to the lake.
Oh, my God. Back home.
I've missed the freezing gusts and constant radar attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
Yeah, she did it.
From me, of course.
Of course.
Come. Quiet. She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate.
Well,
stop whining.
What?
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
I mean the wolves. Yeah, you're right.
What exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
Where is Atreus?
Find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy? Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
Correct.
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants. Fae herself had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet. We would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death.
Hit him with it.
That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Hell yeah.
Maybe it's not the future that bothers you.
That's the line right there.
And she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sigrun.
Hold. The wolves are distracted.
Incoming fire!
What? Where did I come from?
Raider, left flank.
What the hell? It switched my shields. Oh my god. Oh, I thought one of them got knocked off there. Oh, that miss, what? Hell, don't do that to me.
Suspect that's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something.
Perhaps.
Yeah, we can do that.
If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
I know where that is.
You know, like being inside your own mind.
Wait, the wolves are distracted.
Know what that means? Have to whoop some ass. Wait. Hold on. Forgot to change this. Where's my shield? Yeah. Get him, Freya. Nice.
That is all of them.
Oh my God. Oh, please. Right, on to the next one. Lie, Kratos. Come on it. Not.
Now maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
No, I think there's one more, actually. Ooh. Climb thing, thank you. Oh, the chest here as well. Kratos. Fine. I'll use this. That work? Yeah, it did. The last one should be down here. Okay, well, I'm just gonna hold this in my hand then. Not even gonna reach? Looks like it did. There we go. Well, to the next encampment.
I see it.
Switching arrows.
Damn, bro. What do you think you're doing, man? Don't do it. I could tank that hit. And then you just take this to the end. There we go. Remember which god raised her dander up.
It does not matter.
Three tries. That's it.
Rage is all that remains. Her reasons are irrelevant.
Isn't the last one in Vanheim? I don't remember.
I just hope the Norns are somewhere indoors and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
Incoming fire.
I said to switch weapons like 2 years ago. Finally. Don't do it. It'll be fine. Damn, no one's really putting up a fight for me here. What? Don't do it. But they're pretty weak in terms of like their health. I was holding L1. Oh, I need a new stone now.
The way forward is magically sealed. Something in here is giving it power.
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully.
No, thank you.
You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it.
Do it. Don't need to tell you to do it, just do it.
Opnog.
Loot?
There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
What's the hell could a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it.
That's how mad I am.
There. A Where was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough.
Hey guys. Nope. Ooh.
Behind you! Incoming fire!
Well?
Enemies on the left!
Oh, nice. Nice.
Kratos, their chieftain.
Where? You're on fire. Both on fire. Stop. I'm down here. I'm down here. You fool.
The chieftain. Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
Yes, they should.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders.
Of Kratos. Specky, Svana.
Do not. Do not be afraid.
Do not.
You are safe.
You are safe. Say it like that, huh?
Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Girls.
Girls to girls.
Good girls.
Ki and Svana. What's with that judgy look? Huh? Any Norns here?
I feel something. In this direction.
I'm already going this way, so.
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Opna.
Loot? Nothing here.
This is the place.
Is it? What the? Oh, the Norn chest around here.
We need to work our way up. This
way. I was right there. Where is the rest of them? The one right below me.
There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Huh?
Whoa.
Where is the last one? Oh shit, I can't go back up. Damn it. Well, as I'm down here. Do not see the last one. Oh well.
Up there.
Maybe I'll find it another time. Oh, there it is. Probably gotta come back this way anyway.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Don't swing at me. Oh! You fool. Oh, stop. Oh, stop. Relax. Stop. Stop. I said stop, man.
Did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Stuff here for me.
Brother, this way seems like a way out, not a way in.
Correct.
I concur. The Norns are further up.
I'm looting. Give me a second. Where's that bird I keep hearing? I know he's around here. Doesn't sound above me. So, blades swing behind me, right? Oh, I see the bird over there. So why can they still hit me from behind? Hell yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here.
Hmm? Do you have health for me first though? That'd be really nice. Loot? Oh.
We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look?
That's not funny. The Well of Earth.
Is everyone Earth? Hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful. The Norns. Hello? Hello? Who or what's waiting for me?
Kratos.
Ah.
Ghost of Sparta.
Hey, what's up?
Bane of Olympus. The supporter of fate. Cruel strike. Bringer of war.
Bring it. Get in close. Ooh. Hey. Don't use those words. Oh shit, I didn't even notice that.
Yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts of your mind will be real too.
Cool. We're out here now. Oh, come on. Roll the enemies. Why these ones?
This place almost looks familiar.
What?
But different.
What?
Confused memory.
What?
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Oh, I know this place. Atreus came here. Except. The hell? No shields. She cannot change. That's not true. Come here. They already did. That was anticlimactic. Oh my god.
Mamir of the AC.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Mary one of the woods. Robbing of the good fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all and I cannot change. See? You forgot smartest man alive.
Ah.
Ooh. Oh my god, they almost got me.
Well, certainly clinks like genuine hack silver.
Hmm. That's not funny.
I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
Whoa.
A phantom!
I haven't caught one of these yet.
Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Yelpa!
Mind you, incoming!
It's fine. I didn't do anything. Get him. Walk towards me like that. Ah, no. Get in there. Yeah. What the bro, what? You gotta be. Ooh, get in there. Ooh. This spear is really good for this. Into that thing? Also, my magic is Greek. Does that make things worse? Oy vey.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
Huh? Okay.
That itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear.
Huh?
But this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you?
In the mirror, man.
A door.
Oh, that looks official.
Open it. Just open. Oh my god.
Baldur, listen to me, please.
Oh, I have to go up to them?
Stop. Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here. Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
Crowd control. Just crowd control them all. What the blades are for. Oh, get off me. Hell. Mimir.
I want none of this.
Mimir!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Oh, no, I don't want to fight a Valkyr. Oh, thank God.
You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree. Oh. You sought a favor. You plotted his wars. You watched him mistreat everyone.
I can't hit the thing.
I know, Sigrun. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for peace, an ally to all.
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Scott?
Stop.
No, you only took the side of
the... Oh, there's another one. Bro.
What am... There's more of them!
Even... You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You sought favor! You plotted his wars! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn until you turned on!
I know, Sigrun. It's true. All of it. But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for peace. An ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Skadi? To Brahma? To Titania? No. You only took the side of the powerful men. You used them.
Brother, watch out. There's more of them.
Yeah, I see.
You see a violent god in need, and you can't help but aid him and call him brother.
Oh, Sigrun! This is familiar.
It is not her.
No, of course. You brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Brother, help me!
Atreus!
Atreus!
I am coming!
Oh, what the hell?
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
Brother!
crowd control. Back into the fog where you belong. Can't go that far into the mist. Who, me? Yes, I am. A murderer? Call me a murderer? I mean,
he's killing the family.
A trap. I am here.
I need help. What do I have? Yeah, whatever. Doesn't care about being a god though. Oh. What is it? Do I run to one? Atreus!
I think it's over. Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. What is that?
Oh,
a kelpie.
Kelpie.
Don't see many of those in these parts.
She was
a Scottish.
There.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely.
Right, it was Scottish.
Easy, girl. Easy. That's right.
I think kelpies are Scottish.
To talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they'd keep children away from the loss by telling them a kelpie would drown them.
Hmm?
Of course, no kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
Oh, there was one.
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
Oh. I guess we're here.
We're here.
Fate's own hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.
Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head. Enter the home of
Mimir's head.
Tentatively. They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I seek my son.
Damn it. It's cold.
You know the child is an Asgard. No, you seek what all who search for us seek. To know the ending to your story. The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails.
You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts. As if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck.
The protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born...
Shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exeunt omnes.
Heimdall.
Again, he misses the point.
Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
You three are so lucky. Kratos cares more about his son than dealing with you three.
Followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Well,
I'm an RP walk.
Educational.
Make it seem like I'm still angry. Oh, look at the water. Against the rocks, that's cool. Get us out of here, Kelpie. What's his name anyway?
Let us leave this place.
Happily.
Think it has a name?
That's better. I can feel things getting more normal already.
Back to the freezing cold.
That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the noose, brother. The one Odin hanged himself
with. Lord of the Hanged.
As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
Will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how. You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
Yes.
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Mimir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if of mountainous size.
You doubt Kratos. He's battle foresight before. Told you about it with the Sisters of Fate. He's bested them. He can best Heimdall, come on. You doubt me.
Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure. We've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
What are you saying, Mimir? Are you still doubting me? You better stop. beat his ass.
Kratos, I see something.
Huh? I did it. That's the way we... Okay.
Look, I think we're missing the Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
Yeah.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe...
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. But Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. And so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
Yeah. So we're heading back to Sindri's.
Let us find a gateway.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Return home.
There's one like right here.
Listen, brother. Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam?
No.
I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to.
No.
Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business
no.
here at the lake.
Though, I mean, there is, but I'm not going
to
do it.
I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother. Heading off already?
Yes. To return home.
Now tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah, the inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time?
Oh dear,
oh why?
Dear, what's to be done?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain.
Correct.
And as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
Oh well.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Leanworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say
you're right.
You'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to...
We must go.
Any questions before you travel on?
No.
You're back. They're back.
Hey, Femmer you just down. Saw me, Sindri. Where are we going? Oh, dwarves, right. Gotta ask them stuff. Oi.
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you.
I already have it. But I guess we're gonna do it again.
Go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Dropnir.
So...
Dropnir. I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. Hmm? We're artists.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying... Now you intend to kill Heimdall.
Correct.
Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos.
Shut up.
Truly thought you understood that.
Terror.
No matter what you thought, I understood. My son is in danger. You will not allow harm to come to him.
Oh my days.
I'm gonna miss you, little one.
You have so many. I mean, you don't have the replicating factor, but...
Got it! I think.
But you have so many.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat. Not only to Atreus, but to everyone.
Thing is about fate.
He's Odin's left hand and he carries the horn.
So while it can be broken, some of it will continue as is.
And it's just as likely a trap because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention we'll have to visit the lady. Oh. Whew, that's a relief.
In the thank you. Ow.
Kratos, whenever you're ready.
We move.
The lady? No idea what he's on about, brother.